What's going on YouTube? Graham Warren with Graham Warren Fitness back again. I'm rocking the original GW Fitness shirt. Actually don't make these anymore, but you guys know where you can find the new shirts and tanks and hoodies. I'm trying to come out with some hats next, and I'm thinking some shorts, and I really want to put out joggers, but it's really hard to find them with a low enough minimum quantity that I need. So yeah, guys, I'm headed to the gym right now. Me and my sister are gonna train legs, so the Warrens bring you leg day. Let's go. All right, so of course Alex texts me and she's like, "Hey, I'm just now leaving, I'm gonna be late." And as I'm pulling in, so she's about 10-15 minutes out. Kinda expected this, I'm not gonna lie. This happens all the time. She doesn't understand the concept of time, but it's 11:03 now. Where is she? Let's meet at 11, but you know, it is what it is.
Okay guys, starting off on our first exercise, we did the single leg extension. Really like this because it really isolates the quad, can't get a lot of movement in here, and you really get to focus on one leg at a time. After the single leg extensions, we moved on to the single leg standing hamstring curl, my favorite hamstring curl besides lying down. Really activates the hamstring if you really control the weight, slow it down and squeeze and try to contract as hard as you can. You really feel those hamstring muscle fibers really just firing and exploding. Every exercise we did 15, 12, 10, 8, and on the last set of 8 we dropped down and did a drop set of 25 right after. Great workout. Alex, as you see here, it was an inspired workout by her. She absolutely killed me this workout. Very high volume. Great workout. We moved on to a leg press. I worked up to 7 plates for 8 reps. So I did, like, I think 4 plates for 15. I think I added a plate every set. And then you see Alex here. She actually worked up to 4 plates on each side. Very surprised on how heavy she could go. She's very strong. But the drop set with 25 reps at the end was very hard, but I enjoyed it. I love volume training on legs, and I feel like I grow the best whenever we do this. For our last exercise, we did a lying down hamstring curl. Love this machine because, as you see, it angles up and then it goes right back down wherever your hips are. That really puts all the tension on the hamstrings, and you literally cannot get anything else. You can't use anything else besides your hamstrings to move the weight. So great hamstring curl. If you don't have it in your gym, you're missing out, because this is one of my favorite besides the standing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this workout, and you need to try it on your own time.
So yeah guys, that was our leg routine. We didn't do as many exercises because we did a lot of volume. So I'm trying to make a left out of this on this main road. But it was a really good workout. I didn't do a vlog today, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. What's going on YouTube? Graham Warren from Graham Warren Fitness checking in for another vlog. It is currently 9:45. I don't even know what the date is. All right, it is April 18th. Okay, so I'm going to be hitting chest tonight with my friend Andrew. You guys have seen him before. And then Victor. I don't think I've introduced him to YouTube, but we're gonna hit a chest routine tonight, and I will film that for you guys. That will be at around five. So I'll take you guys throughout the day. I'm trying this new hairdo. I'm not sure how I like it. It's getting longer, so we're kind of trying to do something with it. So let's go. Everyone have a good day, and I'll see you after school. What's up, guys? All right, we're out of school, finally. I am leaving school right now. I'm going to go by my house real quick, gonna change for the gym, and then I'm gonna run up to Staples, and I'm gonna get some envelopes so I can ship out some orders this week. I know they're getting everything ready, my manufacturer with the clothing and everything. I've got a few orders that I've got to send out, so I'm gonna go to Staples, get some envelopes. I've printed the labels off of USPS, United States Postal Service. So all you gotta do pretty much is just print that label, and then you just, you can either, I think you can staple or you can just use tape and just tape it on the package. And I need envelopes. You aren't given those. So my girlfriend's gonna meet me there. So I'll see you guys at Staples. All right, guys, so I'm on the way, and I just picked up from my house. This came in the mail. It's from Love Fit, if you can guys see it. It's a 45-pound plate. They sell a bunch of like weights and stuff like that, and they put it on necklaces. Might look douchey, but I really like it. I like the concept of it. So I'll put the link in the description box. Hopefully you guys can hear me. It's kind of loud. I got my girlfriend the dumbbell, and this is the 18-inch ball chain. I was expecting it to be a little longer, but it's okay. I love it. So I'll put the link in the description for you guys to go check it out.
What are you doing?
Huh? All right, guys, so leaving Staples right now. I ended up picking up some white envelopes. I think they were 9x12. Going to use those for my orders. I got like a pack of 100 for $22, $25, something like that. Yeah, got that. So we'll see you guys at the gym to kill some chest.
So our first exercise was a flat bench press. I did not get that on film, but we did work up to one rep. I hit 275 for a single, really just trying to increase my bench numbers. After the flat bench press, we moved on to a decline press. Still went pretty heavy on there. I think I hit 225 for about 5 or 6 reps. I was really taxed after that. And once again, I did not get that. After decline, we moved on to an incline bench press. Did not get that on film. I'm sorry for that. We moved on. We hit about 4 sets of about 10 to 15 reps on the incline. I only worked up to 185. Didn't go too heavy. But after the incline press, we moved on to this incline machine press. This is one of my favorite machine presses in the gym. Really like the contraction that I get from this. We did about 4 sets, about 20 reps. And on the last set, of course, we do a drop set. Really just to pump as much blood into the muscle as we can. For second to last exercise, we did a seated cable fly. Really, really like this because I can squeeze and really, really contract the chest muscle. I've been having some shoulder pain, so I've been bringing my hands down a little bit lower, than what Andrew's doing right now, but to avoid that shoulder pain and take a little bit of shoulders out. For the last exercise, we did a chest fly on the pec deck. Probably my favorite fly. For the chest, I really feel it contracting, and obviously on the last set, we did a drop set, about 4 sets of 20 reps. And as you guys see here, we did triceps. I only got 1 clip in it, and I'm sorry for that, but I hope you guys like this workout and try it on your own. It works. Thank you.